Signs in South Austin were vandalized. Four Robert E. Lee Road signs were spray painted overnight. It's a short road that runs south from Barton Springs Road. A petition was started to change the name of this street in 2015, but the city of Austin says changing the name of a street must be initiated by a council member, a city department, or a property owner.